Welcome back to my channel. Shut up. Today we're gonna be doing a vlog. We're at competition today. We're at state. I don't have time to film a regular video, so we're gonna do a vlog style. So yeah, my fingers look gross. So yeah, I'm gonna get a lot of footage today. My makeup looks pretty bad. I'm gonna have to touch it up quite a bit. How to do it in some bad lighting, but once I do that, come back on, once you get everything kind of ready, get the girls kind of in the video. It's my team. We're at state today. Okay. I'm in a party, they all act like they know me. Then I spotted little mama through the wall of jabronis. Point her out so I can bag her if they just bring her to me. I ain't even seen her face, but she got beautiful boobies. Can she see those diamonds in my teeth? I see her smiling back at me. Think she rock with me like Jumanji. It's about time, post made plan B. Now she whipping out a phone and I know.
Helena's doing makeup,
which is why I make a vlog.
Yeah, I'm making a vlog for her because she's doing the other girl's makeup. Okay, I guess this is all I wanted to do. I don't have anything else to say. Alright.
Everybody is ready for hip hop. I was kind of picking at my chest, so it's a little red. Look at everybody. They're so cute. I don't get to dance, unfortunately, because I hit my head a while back and I'm still not cleared from the doctor to do anything. But I'm just still gonna support and cheer on my ladies. So yeah, super excited. I don't get to film, unfortunately. I don't get to dance, but I'm still gonna be out there. Life's all great. Can't wait to sleep on the way home. Hey guys, so I'm just doing a little bit of an update. I'm back from the competition. We got second out of 27 in hip hop, so that's really good. So we're second in the state, so go us. I look like literally horrible. I think like the glitter, I had like an allergic reaction to it because I have no foundation on. But yeah, I'm just gonna take a shower. Probably lay down. Probably watch some YouTube. You know. And go to sleep because I have work tomorrow. Pretty early. I should wake up like 8 something. Well, it's not too early, but it's a little early. So. Alrighty, I'm gonna vlog a little bit tomorrow too, since I didn't get much footage today. So I'll vlog tomorrow. And good morning, everybody. Just got up. I'm going to do a little bit of makeup and get my clothes on so I can get ready for work and eat a little bit of breakfast.
My girl at home, now my line I'm about to blow. I know what I'm doing ain't right, but ain't no need to spoil my night. No need.
Spoil my night. like this for work. And now I'm gonna go eat breakfast. Yeah. So I'm gonna eat breakfast. I don't have my lashes on yet because they're downstairs. But I think I'm gonna eat some pancakes and orange juice. So yeah.
Okay, so just got in the car, about to leave for work. I don't know if I'm gonna be late because we're leaving a little close. But check in once I get there. So literally guarantee I probably have the most boring vlogs, but oh well. Going into work right now, I guess we speak. Like I'd love to see Penny though. Love JC Penney, right? Just here. My drink from Steak and Shake last night literally has 0.5% carbonation. It's like all good. And my eyelash is coming off. What if my manager came up to me and said no filming? How funny would that be? But literally, I'm gonna put lash glue because somebody will literally come for my neck if I don't. Because everybody tries to come for me. Love that. I love this lip shade. Stila. I'm like looking over here, like the camera's right here. Camera's right here, Helena. But it's. My man, just right there. But it's like Angel. Angel something. Angelito, maybe? Don't know. In the elevator. You can hear it. Just chilling. Look at that pimple. That's great, right? We have a boring vlog, right? Yeah, we do. Okay, walking through. Hear my drink, comment below. Like, seriously, you can hear the little. Wah, 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 wah. I wonder if I can start shift, but I want my numbers. I'm on lunch and I am eating Auntie Anne's. Eating regular pretzels with cheese and my money is gone. I'm literally so pissed off. My grandma gave me money last night and literally not in my wallet. Don't know where it is. Gonna get to the bottom of it because I want my money back. Not having it. Pissed off. Literally, if somebody took it, I'm gonna box because that's rude. Like, you don't take somebody's money. Are you? So yeah, just so much. Hey guys, so just got home from work and some errands I had to do. Just sat down for dinner and I have some lemonade. And I have some bacon flavored mac and cheese and some crab legs. So I'm gonna eat that. And yeah. I say and yeah, I'm gonna cut out and yell every single time I say it. So you're not gonna hear it, okay? Okay. I just got a few things from Goodwill. I just wanted to show you guys what I got. I went to two different Goodwills. So, the first one, I got this windbreaker. It's like this. It's like this switching material. I got it for 99 cents. Well, $1.05 plus tax. It has a hole in it, but it's like, it's right at the seam, so I can just sew it really quick. Yeah, like, look. It's like right here. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like right at the seam. So I can just take a little bit of thread and sew it right there. It has buttons. It's white, literally. Perfect condition. Obsessed. Super cool. Love her. And then got some scrubs because I needed some, well, a few more scrubs because we've only scrubs this week, all week. So I got this one because I thought this was so cute. It's like, oh, that's so cute. So I got that one. And then I got, that one was four something. And then I got this one, just a plain one for 99 cents. And then I got a pair of pants. Got these. For 99 cents. So I need to go all wash all this stuff. I'm gonna have some clothes upstairs I gotta wash. But I'm obsessed with this jacket. Like, that is so dope, man. For a 99 cent, it's a bargain. For real, for real. Yeah. If you don't like already, check out Goodwill because you never know what you're gonna find in there. They have some good stuff. Bye, guys. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm gonna start like getting ready for bed and all that kind of stuff, so I just want to end it here. Sorry it's kind of boring, but hopefully you guys like this video, and if you think I should do more vlogs, definitely comment below, but definitely subscribe and like this video. Thanks.